Welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding playing by the new Matlabi rules written by Peter Ronald D'Souza. Now this editorial can be used for ethics paper, means GS mains paper 4. Now this editorial talks basically about the aberrated society. So what is meant by aberrated society? Now, in order to understand this aberrated society, we must know what is meant by an ideal society. Now, ideal and aberration, now these both terms are subjective terms. Now, when it comes to ideal society, you cannot exactly pinpoint what is an ideal society, but you can really know about the generalized aspect of this idealistic society. On the other hand, when it comes to aberrated society, again you cannot pinpoint exactly what is an aberrated society, but one can predict whether a society is an aberrated or not on the basis of certain things happening and taking place in a particular society. Now, aberrated society. Now, aberrated society is a kind of a society which is not an ideal society. An ideal society is one such society in which the people exist in a social symphony. Now, what is the social symphony? Social symphony means people help each other. People believe that they are part of the larger organic whole. People believe that interdependency, interrelationship, connectivity between the people is important. People believe in collectivism. People believe in compassion towards each other. People believe in empathy. People believe in love. People believe in being pure. Now, in an ideal society, a teacher is a mentor. In an ideal society, a politician is a statesman. In an ideal society, you will find professionals touching the higher standards of ethics. In an ideal society, doctor will be a healer. Now, on the other hand, we have an aberrated society. In an aberrated society, an individual treats himself not as a part of the organic whole. An individual treats himself individually. Individual has a myopic vision. Individual has an atomistic vision. As a vision, he believes that he is only there for himself. He has got no responsibility towards others. He believes that his sustenance is possible only by focusing on his own self-benefits. He don't believe in the principle of reciprocity. Now, what is this principle of reciprocity? Now, this principle of reciprocity means if you're contributing to the society, society will contribute you. You will get back from the society what you are giving to the society. Society is an organic whole. But in the aberrated society, people believe in an individualistic manner. And it is because of that the matlabi thing sets in. It is because of that the greed sets in. It is because of that meanness sets in. It is because of that selfishness sets in. It is because of that people become less virtuous. In an aberrated society, a teacher is a businessman. He is not a mentor. In an aberrated society, doctor is not a healer. Doctor is again a businessman. In an aberrated society, politician is one who divides the people on the basis of caste, color, creed, etc., etc. He is not a statesman. Now, in an idealistic society, you will see the things might not be yielding a lot of growth, but people are living in peace and harmony. Environment stays protected. The rights of the people remains intact. People might not be enjoying state-of-the-art technology, but the people are living in a situation where they are close to a state of contentment. So in an idealistic society, you will find a sense of belongingness. You will find a sense of responsibility. You will find a sense of being loved and loving. In an aberrated society, you will find instances like terrorism. You will find instances like cheating. You will find instances like murder. You will find instances like hatredness. You will find instances like where people are resorting to wrong means in order to gain power. In an aberrated society, there is a lot of influence on money, power and sex. But these things exist to a very lesser extent in an idealistic society. Idealistic society's main goal is to live peacefully, is to live in a collaborative and coordinated whole. So what the society is actually what we are trying to add to it. So in these days, why we are discussing such kind of editorials? Now such kind of editorials, they reflect how the society has actually deviated from its idealness. So in reality, you will not find this ideal thing, because this ideal thing is an ideal thing, but a society must try to get close to this idealness, and we must shift from this aberration that we have already set in, because such kind of societal system makes us immune from our responsibility towards society. If we want to have a better environment, we must move towards an ideal society. If we want better policing, we must move towards an ideal society. If we want a respectable position for the woman, we must move towards an ideal society. So an ideal society is the panacea for the many ills that are afflicting the mankind. Now you will get question on such kind of editorials in your mains examination GS paper 4. Now how can you really answer such type of questions? First of all, such kind of questions, they require you to have an in-depth analysis. In-depth analysis about the purpose of mankind, about the means that the mankind should be using, about the ends that the mankind should be chasing. So there are three things that you will be required to discuss in such type of answers. And then you must also give examples about how aberration is actually leading to the misery of the mankind. You can give examples about how meanness is resulting into skewed sex ratio, how meanness is resulting into unmindful exploitation of the resources. You can give examples about the increasing crime rate because of this meanness, because of the wrong goals that the humanity is changing. Now, is there an end to what the humanity is chasing? Should man be chasing just the tangible goals, or should man also be investing in intangibleness? Because it is the intangibleness that glues the mankind, and that is very, very important. And that intangibleness is the sympathy, the compassion, the love, the virtuousness and support for each other, not just indulging in greed and being selfish. So this was all for the editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is Brainy IAS. You can contact me at 845-94-000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes package on entire civil services preparation. In order to avail the information of the classes, please visit brainyias.com, and please do join test series in case you're interested in. And do click on the like button, share button, and you can also comment on this video. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.